In this video, I will demonstrate how to make an audio amplifier with LM386. First, insert the LM386 chip into the breadboard and connect the battery snap into the breadboard. Now, insert a jumper wire from ground terminal to the extend to other side. Now connect pin 2 to ground terminal. Now connect pin 4 to ground terminal. Now connect a 10 ohm resistor to the pin 5 of the LM386. Insert the terminal properly, otherwise it may not give the proper results. Now connect 0.1 microfarad capacitor for the end terminal of 10 ohms resistor and another terminal of 0.1 microfarad capacitor to the positive terminal of the battery. Now connect positive terminal of 1000 microfarad capacitor to the in between the 10 ohms resistor and the 0.1 microfarad capacitor. Now place the potentiometer on the breadboard. Now connect middle pin of potentiometer to the pin 3 of LM386. Now connect third pin of potentiometer to ground. Connect pin 6 of LM386 to the positive terminal of 9 volts battery. Now connect left or right of 3.5 mm jack to the first pin of potentiometer. Now connect ground terminal of 3.5 mm jack to the ground of the breadboard. Now connect positive terminal of speaker to the negative terminal of 1000 microfarad capacitor. Connect negative terminal of speaker to the ground of the breadboard. Now short the pin 1 and pin 8 of LM386. Now the circuit is completed. Now, by giving the external power supply, we can test our circuit. Varying the potentiometer will result in the change in the volume from the speaker. The output changes by varying the resistance.